Wiki Spaces allows you to decide who has access to view or edit your wiki. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to set permissions for your wiki. To begin, I go to Manage Wiki, and then to Permissions. On this page, I see several different permission options, both for my wiki and for pages on my wiki. This tutorial will focus only on wiki-wide permissions. I'll leave page permissions for a future tutorial. Now, if your wiki is on our basic plan, you can make your wiki public, giving everyone on the internet the ability to view or edit it, or protected, allowing anyone to view the wiki, but only members to edit it. You can also upgrade to a subscription plan and make your wiki private, so that only members can view or edit it, or set custom permissions for the wiki and pages. Custom permissions let you be more specific about which actions different types of members can perform on your wiki. I want to set custom permissions for my wiki, so I select the option here. I want everyone to be able to view pages, only organizers to edit and create them, and only wiki members to post to discussions. After selecting these options, I click Update and save these preferences for my wiki. I now have set my wiki to my desired permission levels and am ready to invite my collaborators on board.